4 days ago, October 20th, was the 76th anniversary of the A-Day landing. General Douglas MacArthur waded ashore the beach of Palo Leyte and fulfilled the promise he did 2.5 years ago. Less than a year later, the Japanese Imperial Army formally surrendered in the Japanese occupation that lasted from about 3 years came to its end. Hello everyone and welcome to Wartime Manila virtual tour. So this is an exploration where we will be remembering the heroism of the Filipino and American troops during the Second World War that climaxed in a month-long battle that destroyed the capital city. The battle for Manila is considered as the worst urban fighting on the Pacific theater, turning Manila from being Pearl of the Orient to the Warsaw of the East.